think I might be able to get you close to McMullen. The news has been showing an endless loop of Blackwatch scientific teams turning up at Hives. Those teams have to be working for McMullen, right? If they are, then one of them has got to know how to get to him. Get into one of those areas and draw McMullen in.
McMullen is the key to all of this. McMullen is head of research. He knows what happened to me. I need to draw him out.
Breaks seem to be centered around these areas. The focus, as we've seen, seems to be these buildings. Secure all marked areas for possible insertion of Director McMullen for direct study. He won't touch down until all sniffers read nominal and make sure none are destroyed.
Engagement protocols?
Anything it takes to clear the ground. When it's all clear, sound off.
Thank you. Package Bravo is away. Repeat, Bravo is away.
Confirmed. Wait for the strike team.
Acquired mission objective, reinforce my 20.
Ground, this is Tornado Leader. Requesting clearance to engage. Immediate, over.
McMullen will only land if these sensors tell him it's safe.
Lost contact, over.
Come out, Germ. Don't you want to infect me?
Thank you. Requesting location and status. Over.
Where'd he go?
red ground, confirming deployment of strike package. Over.
Strike boss, you have permission to deploy.
901 to ground. Shake them loose, boys. On target, on target.
Boss, you want, we should check that out.
Nothing, or it's dead.
First general order.
An endowed shoot to kill.
Second.
No clearance, no passage.
Third.
Nothing crosses the red line, sir.
Thank you. I hear these operators are out of merit. Some fucking division or another. Blacker than black, these fucks. They got no rank, no fucking protocol, they're fucking barbarians. And they're in charge.
The samples you've recovered, I still don't have enough. I need you to go inside a hive. The substance at the center, the material the virus is producing, I think it's the key. With it, I think I can reverse the effect of the virus. And Alex, for what it's worth, I'm sorry it had to play out like this.
Don't be sorry. Just cure this thing.
Mercer, you're a hard man to find. I've been looking forward to this. Who are you? Who sent you? You should pick your friends more carefully, Mercer.
You being here means Karen Parker sold me out.
McMullen wants you on a slab, so that's what he gets. You on a slab, so that's what he gets. Restless little bundle of energy.
like you're afraid that any minute you're gonna burn out. Watch out for that. Bring it on! Nice tricks. You're faster, not faster. Sting a little? You think you've won, Mercer? You don't even know what fucking game you're playing.
Well, I can tell you all you need to know about Penn Station.
In a way, I feel sorry for you.
Zeus is down. Bring in the containment device.
Whatever that asshole did to me, I can't transform.
Concentrate all fire on target Zeus. I repeat, all fire on Zeus.
Getting the sample is just the first step.
What do you think you guys can cook up?
I have a few ideas, but I think we could do cancer. It grows, it replicates. Potentially, with a sample, we could engineer something that will throw it off its game, make it destroy itself.
Man, you look like shit, but this might help.
McMahon?
No, but they're watching someone for him. Okay, it's this doctor named Bradley Ragland.
Where is he?
Whoa. He's a good guy. Okay, you find him, he helps us get to McMullen. He's uptown at St. Paul's Hospital. He runs the morgue there. Wait, hold up. There's more. All right, so I did some research on Hope, Idaho. It was an army town. On July 21st, 1969, it vanishes from the map. The official word was that it was an anti-government gun nut standoff. Some militia killed a bunch of people, and the feds killed the militia. Now, there was only one survivor. Notice a girl, second from the left.
Elizabeth Green.
Who looks an awful lot like a college student these days. Not bad for 55 years old.
Hope Idaho was an experiment.
How could you possibly know that?
The people I've killed, they're in me. I can hear them, see the things they've done.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I can understand it all. I'm supposed to do these things, but it's right. I can feel it.
Find Ragland and ask him about McMullen.
Feels like it's beating on me.